I scratched it with scissors, so this is a pure copper wire. That's pretty cool. It's heavy. I scratched it with scissors, and this is a pure copper wire. It's pretty cool, it's heavy. So all of this is metals, and this was the wooden back. So most of this is plastic, so I did get a lot of screws. All of those electronics came from that first audio system. and all of this came from the second. So both of them had a pure copper wire transformers, so that's pretty cool. It's quite a bit of copper. There was quite a bit of IC chips on these boards, so that's pretty cool. All right guys, thank you for watching the video, and I'll see you in the next one.